In today's Top 10s video, we're going to be looking at the top 10 amazing buildings that were constructed in record time. And in at number 10, Mini Sky City in Changsha, China. With Mini Sky City, Chinese engineers performed something of a miraculous task when they completed construction of the 57-story building in a mere 19 days. Located in the town of Changsha in the central region of China, it was built at a staggering rate of 3 floors per day. Mini Sky City was built by 1,200 workers and is comprised of 800 homes, a working space for approximately 4,000 people, and a total surface of 1.93 million square feet, 186,000 square meters. Zhang Zaimin, one of the architects behind the project, says that the company is planning an even bigger construction in the near future. Broad Sustainable Building, the company behind this construction marvel, will build another skyscraper in the coming year called Sky City, which will also be located in Changsha. The new construction will be a 220-story building with a projection of just 90 days to complete. Not only would that set records for construction time, but it would also become the world's tallest building. Number 9. Heijmans 1 – The One-Day House. One of the difficulties of building your own home is generally the open-ended construction time. That's not the case with Heijmans 1, however, as this house can be built in a single day. Heijmans 1 is a prefabricated home constructed with solid wood frames and solar panels, making it not only efficient in terms of costs and time, but also environmentally friendly. The house includes a kitchen, one bathroom, one bedroom, a living room, and an outside patio. These homes have become prevalent throughout the Netherlands, where the Heijmans architecture firm is located. The purpose is to provide not just affordable homes, the rent is about $800 per month, but also to help beautify Dutch cities like Amsterdam by constructing these homes on abandoned and unsightly lots. Number 8. Instacon, Mohali, India. On December 3rd to December 4th, 2012, Indian architects and engineers from CMD of Synergy Thrislington managed to build a 10-story high building in just 48 hours, setting a new world record in the process. Instacon, located in the city of Mohali, was a massive undertaking with a total area of nearly 270,000 square feet, that's 25,000 square meters. It was built by hundreds of workers in addition to 200 technicians, and 24 engineers acted as supervisors during the construction and assembly of the prefabricated materials required to complete the building. Under project manager Harpal Singh, Instacon was completed in record-setting time thanks to workers laboring around the clock in order to meet its 48-hour deadline and become the fastest ever construction of its kind in India. Number 7. Archer Blocks, Melbourne, Australia. Being eco-friendly is a major global trend, with more and more people looking to create a minimal carbon footprint. This has made things difficult when it comes to home construction, but some companies are beginning to create sustainable homes with an eye toward the environment. One of the prime examples of this is the Archer Blocks house, which was first installed in Melbourne, Australia. Archer Blocks has a total surface of 570 square feet, that's 53 square meters, and it is formed out of a living room, a bedroom, a bathroom, kitchen, dining area, laundry room, and a sunroom. One of the most appealing aspects of the Archer Blocks house is the minimal energy cost, which is substantially reduced thanks to the materials used and the small, efficient layout. Priced at around $205,000, the Archer Blocks could be completely built in as little as 12 weeks, with a maximum time frame of 20 weeks for those who want full customization. Number 6. 30-story hotel, Changsha, China. Broad Sustainable Building checks in again, and again pulled off an impressive architectural achievement with the construction of a 30-story hotel in Changsha. The construction happened so rapidly that it seemed likely that BSB may have skimped on safety measures and industrial standards, but amazingly, every bit of this towering hotel is completely up to code. The 30-story hotel was finished in just 15 days, thanks primarily to it consisting almost entirely of prefabricated materials. Broad Sustainable Building attributes the two-story per day rate to the fact that they were able to build the pieces in a factory and later assemble them at the construction site. All told, 93% of the building materials for this building were pre-made. In addition to increasing the speed of the build, this process eliminates the risks of accidents, pollution, and delays. Broad Sustainable Building also prides itself on being environmentally friendly, so along with being quick, efficient, and safe, this method of construction could be the future of architecture. Number 5. Homeshell in London, England. Similar to the Heijmans 1 project, Homeshell is a construction that represents the current architectural movement, focusing on environmentally friendly and efficient buildings. The benefits of such buildings also include the low cost of construction, as well as the experience of the build itself. Homeshell is a three-story house created by Richard Rogers of Rogers Strick Harbour & Partners. The design and overall concept are simple and affordable, with both construction and living costs coming in lower than most other mass housing options currently available in the industry. These structures can be constructed in less than a day. But the most amazing and impactful part of the Homeshell project is that these homes could minimize energy costs to such a degree, according to the firm, that it could help alleviate poverty with a 90% reduction in utility bills. Number 4. Ark Hotel, Changsha, China. As you've figured out by now, Broad Sustainable Building specializes in quick and efficient construction, and one of its finest examples is the Ark Hotel, located in Changsha, China. The Ark Hotel stands at 15 stories high and was built entirely in just 48 hours. One of the things that sets the Ark Hotel apart from so many other constructions is the method that Broad Sustainable has been perfecting, creating interlocking pre-made pieces off-site before more or less snapping them together like a puzzle. That's what makes the quick build time possible. So it's not so much a construction, it's more of an assembly. Broad Sustainable is on the cutting edge of modern construction, with the Ark being one of the crown jewels in its rapidly growing portfolio. Number 3. 3D printed houses in China. The boom in 3D printing technology has impacted almost every industry around the globe, and construction is no different. Thanks to benefits that include cheaper parts, less labor, and more rapid production times, 3D printing was a natural fit in the world of construction. With so many companies turning to prefabricated materials, 3D printing has become an essential part of the business. One of the construction companies on the cutting edge of 3D printing technology is Winsun, a Chinese company that used a giant 3D printer to build 10 small houses in less than 24 hours using mostly recycled materials. These houses cost less than $5,000 to build and can be shipped anywhere in the world. Developments like 3D printing in the construction sector could provide a solution to homelessness and poor living conditions in emerging third world countries, while simultaneously providing an eco-friendly option to older construction methods. Number 2. Domup, the mobile treehouse. For anyone who has wanted to live a quiet life off the grid, Domup is one of the best options out there. The quick construction can be completed virtually anywhere, giving people an option to virtually disappear into nature. This strange and unique construction, created by Dutch arboriculturalist Bruno de Groen and architect Nicolas de Ursel, is a lightweight dwelling that's just 172 square feet, 16 square meters, and is octagonal in shape. The structure rests on a suspended platform that rests between multiple trees to provide a stable base. Domup is made of galvanized steel, natural wood flooring, and has a wraparound external railing. It can be fully assembled in less than 2 days, providing temporary shelter, or in some cases a permanent home, for people looking to get back to basics and away from the bustle of city life. Number 1. The Habitat for Humanity House in Montevello, Alabama. In December of 2002, the Shelby County, Alabama chapter of Habitat for Humanity shattered the world record for the fastest home construction when volunteers helped construct a 3-bedroom home in Montevello in an astonishing time of 3 hours, 26 minutes, and 34 seconds. Months of planning went into the project, with numerous local construction groups banding together to complete the build. The finished product was not simply a shell of a house either, as the volunteers were able to install fully operational plumbing and electricity within their time frame of less than 3.5 hours. In addition to mapping out the plans for construction, members of Habitat for Humanity actually got together to stage what amounted to rehearsals to coordinate their movements well in advance of actually building the house. The record had previously been set by Habitat for Humanity in Auckland, New Zealand, with a 4-bedroom home constructed in just under 3 hours and 45 minutes. So I really hope you enjoyed that video, and I'd love to know what you think of it, so please leave a comment below. I'm also going to link over to another video that you might enjoy, so just click on that thumbnail on the screen now, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, because we put out a new video 7 days a week, and you can also visit us online, just go to top10s.net. Thanks for watching.